Is 1 kilogram equal to 1 milliliter? No, 1 kilogram is not equal to 1 milliliter. 1 kilogram, kilogram, is a unit of mass, while 1 milliliter, ml, is a unit of volume. The relationship between mass and volume depends on the substance's density. For example, 1 kilogram of water is equivalent to 1,000 milliliters since the density of water is 1 kilogram per liter.